In sports news, the Chicago Cubs closed a deal with Sinclair Networks that will end free television for Cubs fans in the 2020 season.
Damn you, Ricketts!
Just say the word and I'll put a 71-year curse on the team again.
That's a great idea.